Children, today we are going to make watercolor painting like this. For this we require one sheet, pencil, eraser, scale, colors, brushes, water, tape, scissor, one rough cloth and salt. So let's start our painting. First, I will remove these things. Now, let's start. First, what we will do, this much we will leave and we will draw lines. Like this. Like this. Now we will divide it in three parts. I am putting one dot over here and one dot over here. Now I will take this tape and on this line I will put it. This side, this side. Now this one. Now we will put tape here. Like this. This sheet is divided in three parts. Now it's time for color. Time for color. I will take water, brushes, this cloth. I will keep it here. Now first I am taking this brown color. We'll take first I need to apply water over here to this entire part. Like this. Now it's time for color. am taking brown color to spread it. I am mixing two color over here. While I am spreading color, it's completely wet and I need it like this. I need little bit dark color over here. While it's wet, what we will do, we will take some salt and we will sprinkle it on this. And we will leave it like this. Now again we will apply water over here. I am taking here shade of blue. This I am again mixing yellow color. In this process you have to work while your surface is wet, because entire process depend on this. Now again we will sprinkle salt on this. Now this part, again we will spread water over this. Now I am taking green color. And we'll take yellow again. Again we will repeat the same process. Salt. See, after this process it will take at least 15 to 20 minutes to dry. Now when you touch it, you can feel it that it's completely dry. What we will do, we will take this cloth and we will remove this salt. See this texture. For this we have applied salt. After removing this, it will look like this. Now time to draw tree. I am starting from here. See, I am drawing this sheet directly. If you are not able to draw directly, what you will do, first you will draw it with the pencil and then do the outline with the black color. See, if you are not able to do these points, what you can do, you can take marker and you can give the finish with that also. Now it's done. It's time to remove tapes. First, we will remove this one. It will look like this. See, while removing the tape, some finishes are left. What we can do, we can use pencil color to give them final touches. Now, here I am applying yellow pencil color to give it finish. This side I can use blue color Now what we will do, we will use eraser to erase these lines which we have drawn previously. So this is your final watercolor painting. Isn't it looking nice? One more I have done for you. See this one, this one, and first one which I have shown you. The salt part which we have applied here, that was only for the texture. Isn't it nice? Hope you like this. Thank you.